useless here, but I'm gonna do it. Oh shit! I guess fire rate on the boomerang is useless. Unless it makes it like faster. do the M1000 as my last one.
It's quiet. Almost too quiet.
What the MG is, you need to burn the last bit of your ammo, or else it's like you're in a very shit awkward spot.
Yeah.
it pushes them back. So it's like an insane elite killer. Yeah, like that is, the combo's insane just because of the pushback. Wow, he fucking chunked me. I just want to top off HP.
No!
Of course it's all the way in the corner. Missing from this first weapon is Pierce. I mean, usually I spread shit, but this is just going all in on the primary. That's all I did different. Usually I have a little bit of everything, so it's more interesting, but clearly that's not worth it. Level 1 is doing work just because it's perfect. it up. Oh, nice. You absorb it through the pot. Oh, my God. Are you kidding? Not enough. Thank you. 6, I can just passively get it instead of running to 12 while dodging a bunch of shit everywhere. This you just like casually do, easy objective. I didn't even see who hit me. There's a clusterfuck in the middle of me. Status effect damage is good shit. It makes it so all of that acid does 20% more damage. God, the loot gods. Holy shit. What the fuck? Oh my god. All right, now we just need to go all in on damage. So the only thing is, I think there's an initial tick and then the dot. So multiple of these hitting is good. It's not like refreshing the dot. I think there's a bit of burst involved. Let's get move speed for the boss. This is insane. I'm like a sprinkler. The reload speed. That's a lot of bugs. Now we need the damage up. Weapon damage. I guess we could work on some crit. Why not some acid crit?